It's your boy, we back at it for another one. She asks if you got the ginger. We got the ginger. Ginger, ginger.
Don't forget Let's to have share. It. Don't miss out on another one.
Got a ginger right here, right? Got a ginger. So we're gonna, either we're gonna peel it or we're going to strip the ginger. Scrape it, right? So some people like to scrape it like that, right? So to take off the skin. So you have the option of scraping it like that, or you could just peel it. All right. I find it's quicker to scrape it. You could use a knife, you could use a spoon. Your preference, right? So with this ginger, you could use the ginger to make ginger beer, ginger tea. Ginger is good for the digestion system. It's good for the, like, if you have nerve sickness, like, you know, per se, you have a stomach issue, like you're going on a trip, and some people have car sickness. Yes, some people, if they're driving in the passenger seat, they have motion sickness. Motion sickness, that's the word I was using, I was looking for. Some people, when they go fishing, when you look in the motion sickness, whatever capsule pills they got, sometimes they have the ingredients of ginger. So ginger helps to settle.
Here we got like the little bump part right here.
Cut that off. There you have it. All right, your ginger. Now this is the peel. Unpeel. So here,
so at this point we're getting prepared to get the ginger ready to grate. We're gonna grate the ginger to turn it into a paste right here. Let me see the ginger lovers. Yes, there you go right there. There you go right there. We changed the root into a grater powder, almost a powder form. If it's dry, you're gonna find it a powder. So look at that. You find that underneath there, hiding. Yeah, man. So if you see ginger in some of your recipe in your wet season, that's what happened right there. They grate the ginger into it. Yeah. Don't forget to like this video if you love ginger, if you like ginger, if you love the aroma of ginger. Oh man, especially this season, you will find a lot of ginger in different recipes. Ginger in your chicken, ginger in your baked products. Come on now, kids love the ginger also, as long as it's not too strong. Yeah, ginger lovers out there. All right, let's get back to it. All right, so here, when you grate it like here, it's kind of stronger right here, because once you break the ginger, the juice, that's where you find that formula right there. That's where you find that inflammatory right there. And you know that the ginger is from the turmeric family, right? Oh yeah. So you have that property, you have that anti-inflammatory properties. Yes. So if you don't want your ginger to go to waste, there you go. You grate your ginger, you could dry it out, and you have it, you could bottle it, you could put it into a secure, dry place that you have it for later, instead of having your ginger spoil. All you gotta do is grater it and have it for later. So here, if you have motion sickness, you can have a little bit of ginger, have it in your, just put it in your mouth and swallow the juice. And that will help with your motion sickness. That will help with your upset stomach, your ginger tea. You're making ginger tea, you have the grated ginger here. You're gonna add some honey, you're gonna add some sugar. You just, you know, have your water, your boiling water. You add the ginger to it, you add your sweetener to it, stir it up, and there you go. Sip on that before bed. Settle you. Sometimes people have a better night's sleep with the ginger tea. My sister would call it feel better tea. My dad would use make these type of tea for us growing up. So we're just sharing a little bit of the Caribbean with you. So just let us know, what do you love about ginger? What's your dislike about ginger? If you like ginger in your baked products or in your meat and stuff like that.